New details tonight in the serious crash that shut down Route 9 in Hillsboro this afternoon. Hillsboro police say 51-year-old Joe Miller of Vermont was driving drunk when he hit a pickup truck head-on. He's facing charges tonight. Neither driver was seriously hurt.